friends. Welcome to our channel.
Hi friends. Welcome back to Immo's World. Today we are going to visit Dubai Quranic Park in Al Khawanij. It's a wonderful park. Okay friends, let's see what are the surprises waiting for us. It's a very spacious park. We can find lots of plants and herbs here. One of the main attractions in this park is the glass house. Inside this glass house, we can see all the 50 plants that are mentioned in the Holy Quran. Thank you. there is a wooden staircase that helps us to get a good view of the plants. The miracle leg splits into two halves in the middle. That gives us a path to walk on. It's really an amazing experience. The next thing we are gonna see is the Cave of Miracles, which contains seven miracles mentioned in the Quran. They will provide us with devices and earphones to watch the display of miracles. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Bye!